Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to the 13th episode, yes, for Sunken Land. Today we're going to figure out a big island to go raid. Something I haven't done before, maybe this guy up here should be a red. We're going to go up in this area. So, let's go real quick, double check the boat's empty. It is. And I took all my stuff off before saving last time when I was just doing some farming. Because once in a while when they throw out a new update, you lose everything that you're wearing. So, no. I don't want to do that. So I put everything in barrels so that I could put it back on. Alright, so my helmet. This gas mask. The armor of 4. That. Put my pants back on. It's a 3 boot armor. 2. Horse boots are 3. And my work gloves, my flippers, my sight, my air tank will go down there. Black powder ammo, I don't need any, so let's go ahead. Ditch this ammo. I need a fresh stack of pistol ammo. I wasted a lot of that last time. May have to make some more. Well, I got plenty of shotgun. I'll top that off. 33 pistol, plenty of shotgun. Plenty of crossbow just in case? Question mark. Alright, bandages, water, food. Those are all disposables. Don't really need my air tank because I'm doing a base raid. Hopefully getting a good rifle today. I didn't get any responses in my poll for what shotgun to buy or to get, so I just got this guy. Everything's topped up, plenty of food, plenty of bandages, plenty of ammo. Let's go figure this out. So we've already went through the Iron Skull base, that was in one of my other videos. See Viper outposts. We got this one, which is the apartments, and then there's one. Looks like that big island is really out there. It's gonna be a doozy. I don't have anything really for range. Just this little guy and a shotgun. I want to do the underwater reactor thing right there. Research labs are right there. This might be next week. I want to get a good combat. Oh, I like this map. Okay. So I really don't want to die on this. too low. Okay. Keep hitting these too far away. Spin this guy around. Just be right by these rocks. Made the mistake of not taking my speed. Far away. Shot just a hair late. Come here. Well, right beside him. That got him though. That got him an ankle. There we go. Nice shot. Got him. Oh, got that guy. It's a long way. Hit that guy. He's gonna move too much. Come on, I know you guys are up there. I will find you. Just gotta make sure I don't run away from my escape route. Is that a guy? Yep, he's standing right there. Ah, he moved right at the last second. Okay, health is still good. See that guy at the time. Let's try something different. there because of that guy right there. I don't think I've hit him once. That's not gonna work. I'm gonna end up dead. Didn't bring any heals. Oh, I thought for sure I was dead. Too weak for this. I'm gonna end up dead. Yeah, he was hiding. As soon as I stepped out, he shot me. All right, I'll get us back. All right, so we swam back, grabbed our bag, came back to the boat. Which sucks because it's freezing to stay near fire, and I didn't bring my stick. So now this whole thing just got more difficult. Because my dude's gonna be freezing. All the guys I killed despawned. Because I... Whoa, that dude was sneaky. See anything in this area? Check on some food. Just go ahead and eat that. Don't need strawberry seeds. Ooh, this is the safe. This is the prime blueprint for scuba fins. Okay. Learn that right away. Supposed to be a little better, I guess. Yeah, I'll definitely take all that. I'm not totally going to scavenge the place, but I am going to look at something. It's 22. Hondo. Check the site first. Don't know how many people are left. Woo! Well, I just went for it on that one. I wasn't even trying to figure out which was what. I just went for it. Because I was getting shot. I don't know if, it's going to be the last one. Probably should eat some meds just in case. It's not the last guy. He's already dead. Alright. Alright, and this is gonna be the very tip top. Alright, that was not a bad run. I'm gonna go ahead and loot this place down. Plenty of gun parts. I wish I'd gotten a better gun during this loot, but it looks like my good blueprint would be the extra swimmy fins. So I'm gonna keep on trucking. Ooh, tactical force shirt, armor 3, armor 1, and a broken army vest. Still, yeah, I still got quite a bit. But let's go ahead and start running the loot back and forth. Harvest this island. And we'll see what we come up with. Alright guys, so I finished looting that whole island. Nothing special, it took me 2 boat trips. Nothing really special, just picked up some ore, basic supplies, a couple things I'm going to sell over at the trader. Once I get all this stuff off up here in the base, I will make a run to the trader real quick, and then I'll probably end off the video. This time, but we're starting to get some good supplies. I might do some base upgrades on the side, like nothing major, just some small stuff. You guys won't miss it. That way when I get back, I want to go right into another base attack for them. You know what I mean? Like, I want to go attack them with this. So, with that being said, I'll just do some of this stuff on the side. Put all these supplies away. Got a good amount of iron for upgrades. Things should be going pretty good soon. As far as upgrades go, if I could just get a good, I want a rifle, but I don't want to build a rifle on the back of just to have a sub rifle. So, what I want to do is build the rifle I want, which is the LW-49, but I gotta figure out which island it's on. Because each island will give you some type of an upgrade. You know, so I need to figure out which island it's on and get it. Because I want it for the rest of, like, some time. I don't want to wait till the very last minute. That way I can figure out which island. Next. So I'm going to figure that out. Put all the rest of these supplies away. We'll go shopping. Getting a good amount of fuel now. I think I can look at building my generator. Just run to the trader real quick. I'm gonna probably just buy components because that's all I really need from her. And she really doesn't have anything like upgradable ones. It'd be cool if she had like a bear that was still expensive or something. Right now she's just a junk. That's all she has is no junk. Very lucrative, and they're supplying their channels. So, like, every third day, should I say, once a week or something. Like, I'm 25 days, 23 days in. And she's not increasing the interest rate on 20 days. So, developers, I don't much myself. That's okay. Stupid expensive, but he only carries
not much left to survive on around here.
Alright, what do we want? Let's go get lost, really. Great stuff. Yeah, I bet. Yeah, these aren't hurting or helping at all. That mirror should. I don't know. A pair of shoes is not going to get me basically anything, so. $6 and a pair of shoes to get his last electronics. That looks like a pretty good beat. Alright, so that's going to end this video off. I'm just going to head back to the house.